If your faith connects, you receive. Whether you fall on the ground or not, it shows that you connect. Some people always feel when somebody falls on the ground. No, when you fall, it means your heart was open. Right now. Man of God, stand here. Remove your glass. No, stand there. Go back a bit. Come, that's it. Stand here, sir. There's an angel standing here. Stand here, sir. I am your father, and I cannot have somebody like you, and there is delay. By this impartation, look at me, sir. By this impartation, I put money in your hand. From your father's house, I arrest them by correction. Can you shout that amen well this church? When you say amen for somebody, it means you are receiving your own. Shoot, there is fire on him. By this impartation, I remove what is in me and put it in you. These hands must touch money. I say it must touch money. I pray for all of you. Poverty aspires from your life. I say poverty aspires from your life. Poverty aspires from your life. If your amen is loud, I receive the blessing. Hear me. Any man, any woman, any boy, any girl that is keeping your money, tonight, this morning, I arrest them. I say I arrest them. I arrest them. I arrest them. are the next millionaire. Is that how to say amen? You are the next millionaire. You are the next millionaire. Thank the Lord for what God has given you now. Lift up your hands, thank Him. Look at the power of Him. Asukelebosh.